Good morning and welcome to Body Pump. My name's Craig and I'm here at Geelong's gym to take you through the Body Pump experience. It's nice and wet and rainy outside, so it's nice to do something inside. So today we're going to do a few new tricks, but a couple of things before we start, as is every week, just remember your Body Pump set position. So take your heels under your hips, push them into the floor, keep your knees nice and soft, draw the belly button in and brace the core, make a nice wall with your abs. Lift the shoulders, roll the shoulders back and lift your chest. Hands just outside the hips or the thighs. Lightest weight of the class is your warm-up weight, so we're going to build the whole class around that. When you're ready to go, I'll stick the music on. Let's go. Roll the shoulders. Heels under the hips. Tip from the hip. Smooth two. Down to the knee. Get those shoulders back. Push the glutes to the back of the room. Warming up the back of the legs. Warming up parts of the back. Now stay with this. Down to the knee. Top of the knee. Now upright row two and three. Let your elbows lead, barge under the chest, down to the knees. That's our first combo. Up the body, keep that bar close. Again, tip down. Tuck that chin in, look 2 meters in front. One more. Don't stop. Now we've got singles. You ready? Down and up. And up and down. Again. Draw that belly button in, brace the core. Let the elbows lead, make sure they're not over the shoulder line. Keep it coming, hip, lift. Simple but effective. We're working the shoulders, the chest. One more. High pull, lift the heels. Lift the bar. Little bit more pressure. Starting to warm up the legs. Two and two, dead row. Down to the knee. Up to the belly button. Down to the knee. And rise again. Keep those shoulders back. Tummy's in, elbows head to the back of the room. Again. Warming up the back. One more. Single row. Knees. Belly button. Knees. Release. Excellent. Four more of your best. You should be feeling a little bit warmer. Last one. Clean and press. Two and two. Bend the knees. Catch the bar. Keep it close to the body. And lower. Again. Up. Over. In. And down. Deep breath. So we're going to go collarbone, root, collarbone, thigh. Let's speed up. Single. Push and release. Two more. Last one, bring your knee out of the back. Take your feet outside the hips. Single squat. Bend the knees. Hips go back and down like you're sitting on a chair. Take your feet, heel and toe wider. Stay with the squat. Lift through the chest. Elbows under the bar. That's it. Taking those legs back. Single lunge. See if this is the part. Warming up the legs and the glutes. Bend the knees. Dip in. Change side. Bend the knees. Straight up and down. Focus is the legs. Now step in, take your hands out wide, check from the hips, smooth to two. Nearly at the end of the warm up. Last one, single row, knees. This time, aim for the lower ribcage. Warming up the upper back. One more. I'll roll. Excellent. Shake it out. Getting a bit up close and personal there I was. Right, so, now remember, if you don't have a bar at home, you can use hand weights, you can use whatever you like, you can even use body weight in certain tracks. So, this being one of those tracks. Now, if you've got a bar and you want to up your weight, this is the biggest calorie burning track. So you want to up your weight as much as you can, or as recommended, double, triple, quadruple your warm-up weight. If you've got hand weights, a couple of things I want you to do. I want you to bring your hand weights to your collarbone, or whether it be your can of tomatoes, tin of pineapple, whatever you're using. Here, you're going to sit your glutes back and down like you're sitting on a chair. All right, we don't want our glutes to go beyond our knees. Secondly, three stances. Mid, which is just outside our hips, going to work our thighs front and back. Wide, it's going to work our glutes. It's going to recruit our glutes. And lastly, wider stance, and that's going to recruit down the sides of the legs. So it's a full leg workout. And because this is the biggest muscle group, it's going to get our heart rate straight up. So when you're ready, here for your hand weights, meaty part of the back for your bar, or alternatively, no body weight, just body weight, and stay here to keep your chest up. Let's go. Bars up. Meaty part of the back, feet outside the hips. Sit back, smooth to two. So knees, check the middle toe. Weighting the heels, middle of the toes. Don't go beyond the knee lock. Push through the heels as you rise. Three and one. Now we have our first combo. One single squat. Now heel lift. One squat. One heel lift. Up. Now we have a triple pulse at the bottom. Three, two, one, lift. Three, two. Again, with your chest up, tummy's in. Brace the core. Thanks in the body. Remember, you can be here if you want. You don't have to do the heel lifts. Up to you. Two more. Last one. Hold. Shake heel and toe wider. Two and two. Come down. Now we're recruiting the glutes. How do we do that? Well, we've taken our feet wider, so we're going to focus on them. But also, as you rise, you're going to squeeze the glutes together. Deep breath. Now, don't lock out the knees at the top. Three and one. Keep them soft. What's that going to do? It's going to keep your muscle engaged. Last one, back to our combo. One single, one lift. Down, up, down. Excellent. Now, triple pulse. 3, 2. Four more. Get down, squeeze and lift. Remember, you don't have to lift your heels. Super slow. One more. Hold at the top. Keep heel and toe wide as you can go. 2 and 2. This is it. Last round, you should be sweaty. Little deeper, send those hips right back. Here's the chest. It's all working into the legs. Three and one. 3, 2. Remember to breathe. Last one. Combo. First one. One single. One lift. Down. Up, down, lift. Triple pulse, come on, get down. It's the Beyonce bounce for pump. Or it's working for pump. Get down, but you want control. Last one, super slow. Just outside of the feet, into the floor. Knees up at the top. Hold, step in. Bring the bars up and over. Shake out the legs. Take one foot in front. Anchor down the back of the legs. Other side. Knees together. Stretch down the front of the legs. Great job. Biggest track done. So, second biggest muscle group. Chest, shoulders. You can use your bar the whole way through. You can use hand weights and do flies or chest presses. Or if you really want, you can do push-ups the whole way through if you've got no tins of any canned goods or water bottles. Now, you do get a break. Lay down, take your hands out wide on your bench top, or alternatively, if you're doing a fly, hands just in, don't let the plates touch. If you're doing push-ups, hands out wide on the bench top or the floor. Let's go. Deep breath. Super slow, come down. Bring to the middle of the chest. Three for two. Elbows need to work the top of the bench top, but not beyond. Five hits to the middle of the chest. Three and one. I want to stop at the top, keep that muscle engaged. We're not moving anywhere, keep going. Excellent. Let's help myself. Let's get as you like. Now we're going to speed up. Single. Down, Now we're back to the start. Here's the food. Oh, our destination is a fitter, stronger up. 3-1. A little deep up, a little slower, and a little farther. Build that belly around now, brace the core, and put your back hips against the arms. Front speed up, single. Four more. Four. Three. If you want to do more of your workout, push it, dude. Bottom half. Four. Three. Two. One. Come up now. Go to the top. Without putting pressure on the chest. Come on up. One more. Take the start. Two. Three. Three and one. Remember to breathe. You got this. Single side. Down, up, down. Bottom half. Four. Three. Two. One. Again. Oh, you've got this. Come on. We're nearly there. One more. Would you like a break? Would you like to kick that? Come on. Hold. Turn to the back. Turn to the front. Oh, roll out. Oh yeah, hands up wide. Super slow, come down. One more, shall we? Wait for me. This is the last round for the celebrity. Single. Three and one. Let's get up. Squeeze in, you got it. We're nearly there. Have one last thing. Single. Ten. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, seven, hold. Shake your hand, lift your chest. All right. Push away your bench top with your claw. You have the back track. Now we have the cleaner press from the start. So you're going to bend your knees, push your hips back, bring it up to your collarbone, and push it to the roof. This is not a cleaner press. Let the elbows lead. All right, keep that bar close to the body. Secondly, your weight selection should be less than your squat weight, more than your warm-up weight. Roughly about the same weight that you just used for your chest. If you need an option because you've only got hand weight, you can still do the movements. Or when we get to the cleaner press, do a push press. All right, grab your bars. Body pump set position. Hands just outside your thighs, chest up, tummy's in. Roll the shoulders. Feel like we're getting very up close and personal today. shoulder to shoulders, lift your chest, brace your core, heels under the hips. Let's start. Single row, knees, belly button, knees, release. Take your elbows back. Tuck your chin in and look 2 meters in front. Shoulders back. Triple row, three. Again. Lean and press bend the knees. Single row. Down, in, down, three. Again, bend the knees. Push your hips back. Catch and lower. Don't just drop the bar. Keep it. Raise it close to your body. Two more. Last one. Hold bars down. That's the first round down. Push away the palms. Here, heavy bar, round two. Single row. Now later on in this track, you will need a hand weight, medium to large. So push presses, triple row, come on down. Again, control. That's the name of the game. Clean and press. Now single row at the bottom. Down. Again, keep that bar close. Four more. Three more. Come on. Down and in. This is the second biggest calorie burning tackle pump just because of this move. So use that power through the legs, through the upper body. Grab a hand weight. Push press. Down, up. Get down, get those glutes right down. Like you're sitting on a chair, it's gonna get your heart rate up. Push to the roof. Don't slack, get down. And wait for the heels. Hold. Deep breath. Twist, release, hands up front. Pick up your bar. Single row. Last round. This is the last single row you can do. Triple row. Three, two, one. Come up, come in. 2 meters in front, you ready? Clean the press. Bend, lift, bend. Lower, down, up, down, in. Push. You've only got four to go. Two more. Last one. Bars down. Push presses. We got left. Are you with me? Down. Push. Deep breath. Come on. And lean forward. Done. Oh, big workout. Heart rate's up now, nice and sweaty. Push away the palms. Oh. Take your elbows in your knees. Push your hips up in the air. Shake your range of area. All right. Triceps, back of the arms. We're going to work with a bar, and then we've got dips at the end. So, you want to go back to warm-up weight, maybe a little bit more. Three muscles in the back of the arms, two in the front. So it stands to reason that we can handle more in the back of the arms than we can in the front of the arms. So, we have extensions back to the forehead and down to the body. Now, if you don't have a bar, that's fine. You can do some extensions right here. Get those elbows tucked in, right in. And then you can join us for the dips at the end when you're ready. Bring your hands above your shoulders on the bar. Thumb on the same side as your fingers. It's going to stabilize through the wrist so that you work the back of the arms and not the forearms. Because when we actually get to go back out to pubs and clubs and all the rest of it, and you're waving and you're stopping, you want your arm to stop with you. All right? That's the biggest draw card of this. All right, lay down. Bars up. Now back to the forehead. Three and one. Press those elbows towards each other. Very deep in the back of the arm. Smooth the two feet. Come down and in. Brace the core. Aim the forehead, but don't let it go. Don't want you to knock yourself out. Back and hold. Reverse. Slow down. Oh, feel it squeeze in the back of the arm. One more. Single press, rotate the roof. Elbows stay tucked in at the sides and shave the body. Draw that down the now, break the core. There's your hand weight. Just finger extension. Bottom half. Four. Excellent again. Back it off. Three and one. Excellent. Smooth the two. Even down, even out. Shoulders away from you. Please turn me on the floor. We're not going to spin out of control. Push those elbows in. Down and hold. Slow it up. Ooh, 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 ooh. There go the arms. Ready? Single press. Down. Up. Shave the side. Bottom half and four, three, two, come up, come down, squeeze in, tuck those elbows in, nice right angle, super slow, back to forehead. Three and one, round three. Oh my goodness, how good our arms had to look. Just in time for summer. Smooth to two. At the even Steven. Arms and bar move is one. Back and hold. Oh, we don't want to do this all night. Good. maybe your morning. Jingle prep. Down and up. Deep, deep. You want a little bit more? Bottom half. Four. Tuck those elbows in. Again. Get rid of the bar. Come on. We have here. Bring your hands. Off the bench top, super slow, then your own way. Again. Two and two. One more. Single. Now, the option, you can keep that. Bend the elbow. Lift your chest, coming in, keep those glutes. Close to the left shoulder. Down and hold. Check out, take one elbow in.
Yeah.
Hold that thought. Yeah. Don't get too excited. We'll do the biceps in a second. Let's stretch out. It's our body's reward, of course, for all the hard work it does. So, you'll just need hand weights for this track. You'll not need your bench top for the rest of the class. You're like, yes. Now remember, if you're packing it up, be careful of yourself and be careful of the people around you, all right? Don't hurt yourself or anyone else. Now, hand weights, medium to large. We've got a couple of things going on in this. We've got a mid-range pulse. We've also got a bicep row, and then we're going to come up quick and down slowly with a bicep curl, all right? Sometimes it takes a bit for all that to come out of my mouth. So, be careful. That's a thing to make, to be careful. And I say everything I need to say. All right, when you're ready, grab your weight. Warm-up weight, maybe a little bit less than your triceps. Grab your hand weights, your water bottles, your tinned fruits. Two and two, come up. Take half a step back. Place yourself the chair. Elbows in tight against the body. Step in. Three and one. Excellent. Knees soft. Brace the core. Shoulders away from the ears. Mid-range pulse three. Just above and just below the belly button. So you want to serve the platter. Single bicep row. Now up we down, slow bicep curl. Again, down, aim to the ribcage. Up, two more, down. One more. You want a nutcracker effect? Step back, two and two in. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Great job. Step in, three and one. Are you ready? Pulse, three, mid-range. Three, two, one, down. Four more. We're not done. Tuck those elbows in tight. Two more. Single bicep row. Down. Up, down, up and down, quick, slow. Again, nutcracker effect with your bicep row. Same rules as the back track, tucking the chin, shoulders back. Exhale, up, down. Step back, two and two. If it's me, it's a vibe, it's a bag, it's a check. They can't touch the cap, cause they know I'm full of tech. Homie wins up, so of course they got a bet. Healthy in my mind, I don't need to. 3 and 1, Sabine. Yeah, that's the key. They ask me what I'm doing, man, I'm just doing me. And if I pay it, ready to go a little bit left. Pay the fee. Yeah, they can't stand us. Ready? That's the tea. Need range. 3. Exhale, keep those elbows in tight, under the shoulders. Exhale. We're not done, come on. You want guns of steel? This is where you get it. Single bicep curl. Step back, 2 and 2. Deep breath. So, lunges. When you lunge, step back, feet hip distance apart, release the back heel. Bend the knees, down and up. None of this. That's an active calf stretch. None of this. That's what you do on Saturday night with the kids. All right? None of this. We're not bobbing for apples, it's not November. All right? Or October. I can't remember when Halloween is. Now, your weight selection should be anywhere between your hand weights. You can use hand weights, you can use the bar the whole way through. It should be anywhere between your bicep weight and your chest weight. We have squats, lunges, and that's it. It's a simple track. All right? So, when you're ready, or you can use body weight. When you're ready, we start with our feet outside the hips. Today, I'm going to use a plate just for something different. So if you want to use whatever you've got in the pantry, by all means. Try not to use one of the kids. They can't do it. They like to wiggle. When you're ready, bring a plate or the bar to the meaty part of the back. Back super slow. Aiming your glutes for that knee line. Smooth the two. Knees through the chest. Tummy's in. Weight in the heels. Toes to the corner slightly. 3 and 1. Excellent. Super slow come down. Again. Pressure's on. Top half single. Little one. Baby one. Only halfway down. All the way. Down. Up. Down. Bottom half for 4. Come up again. Hold, shake. Take your right leg forward, left leg back. Release the heel. Tongue down. Let's do. Chest is up. Bend the knees. Let that front knee track the middle toe. Don't lean down. 3-1. Keep the shoulders square, chest up. Brace your abs. Back it off. Super slow. Don't rush. Again. Top half singles. Little baby one. All the way singles. Now, if you did the squats earlier, right, your legs should still be really. So we're just going to top them up. You ready? Bottom half of four. Go low. One more. Four. It's not a pulse. It's all about control. Pressure under, muscle under pressure. Shake. Other side. Step back. Release the heel. Smash the two. Excellent. 3-1. Great job. Back it off. Super slow. You've got this. Don't give up now. You've only got this side of the leg. You're about 3/4 of the way through. Top half singles. Oh, what sweat from your brow. All the way. Bottom half to four. Again. Nearly done. Stay down, stay down. Oh, the hand shake. Oh, 1 foot in front, please. Whew. 1 foot in front. Lifting out the back of the legs. Other side. Knees together. Shoulder track. You will only need hand weights. So, we've got a couple of things going on. You're going to work your abs as well as your shoulders today and your chest. So, we've got an upright row. We've got side raises. We've got high pull. We've got a rear delt fly. Then we also have push-ups. And we have a mountain climber. So we've got three in a hole. And we come down. Now, if you don't want to do the mountain climber, you can do a plank. Or you can do the plank with your knees back, under your hips, up to you. All right, let's go. Grab your hand weights. Grab your bottles of water, your tin of fruit. Oh, the tin of fruit mightn't be used for anything these days. But at least you can use it to exercise. Heels under hips. Upright row, 2 and 2. Side raise, 2 and 2. Upright row, 2 and 2. Side raise. Again, upright row. Side raise. Two more. Keep those plates close to the body. And stop just under the chest. One more. Now we're going to change these up. Two high pull. you now fly. Down, out, in, up. Two up. Down, out, in, up. One more. Super slow upright row. One more. Back to that combo. Two high pulls. Down and reach. Up. Shoulder back. Coming in. Reach. Two more. One more. Basic call. Hold. Come down. Take your head down wide. Not that wide. It's a weird stance. So just in line with the shoulders. Two and two. Come down. Over the top. Again. Hold at the top, 3 minute climbers. 3-2 pop, 3-2 pop, 3-2 pop. Knees, turn it off into the elbow. Two more, 2 and 2. Good shot. Tummy's up, chest lead. Single. Remember, you have your knees back. Under the hips. Hold. Come up. Two high pulls. Down and reach. Again. Super slow upright row. We're over halfway. Two high pulls. Down and reach. Again. You got one more of these left. Last time. Oh, come down. You got that. Push up. Hands in range. Hands back. And hips. 2 and 2. Hold. Come up. Again. Thumbs up. Now the climber. 3, 2, 1. Hips down. Thumbs up. And then the same plank. You have your hips connected. Stick it from the part. 2 and 2 push-up. And then you have your knees back. And then the hips. Single. Hips and stand out by nine. Pull. Now roll over. Straight into abs. Come up. Just your head. Down through the knee. Hold. Reach. Again. 3, 2. Every time you tap, you breathe. Three, two, three. Comment and give yourselves a big round of applause. Thank you for joining me. Have a great Saturday.
Done.